You are certainly here because you want to know if NuviaLab Relax works and if it will really help you live a healthier life and help to have an emotional balance without putting your health at risk. Today, here in this video, I will bring all the information about this product and tell the truth if NuviaLab Relax works and if it really is worth it. But first, I have an extremely important warning. So please pay close attention to what I have to say. The first thing you need to know about NuviaLab Relax is to be careful with the site that you will buy this product, because it is only sold on the official website of the manufacturer. Avoid buying on any website so as not to buy fake products that could harm your health and cause you to lose your money. As their demand is very large, people of bad faith are counterfeiting the product and selling these products with adulterated formulas that, besides not working, end up harming their health. So guys, buy NuviaLab Relax only on the official website, and if you do not know where to find, I will help you and leave the link to the official website below the description of this video, okay? There you can access with total security. So guys, now I'm going to explain what NuviaLab Relax is and if it really works. NuviaLab Relax is a supplement that helps maintain a good mood and emotional balance. Its carefully crafted formula allows you to relax and maintain a good mood. The ingredients of NuviaLab Relax lead to a sense of calm, have an adaptogenic action, support cognitive abilities, and contribute to improving sleep quality. The effective action of NuviaLab Relax is a combination effect of 10 natural ingredients of synergistic action, which provides relaxation, good mood, and regenerating sleep. In addition, NuviaLab Relax brings other health benefits. Supports the nervous system in a complex way, supports brain function and cognitive skills, helps in performing daily tasks, blocks the effects of stress on concentration and performance, improves sleep quality, helps to fall asleep, helps to achieve a state of relaxation, induces a sense of calm, and supports the maintenance of good mood during the day. NuviaLab Relax is approved by experts and has no artificial substance, so it does not cause side effects. So yes, you can trust this product. There are many people who have great results with NuviaLab Relax, and you can get results as well. The only way to be fully convinced is to try this amazing formula and experience the results for yourself. An important warning is that for NuviaLab Relax to work, it is necessary to take the treatment seriously. You should take it every day without fail. It is recommended to take 2 capsules of NuviaLab Relax a day with a glass of water after a meal. And to avoid unwanted side effects, never exceed the recommended amount. You can notice the results in the first month, but the tip I wanted to give you is that as many people end up buying only one bottle of NuviaLab Relax, these people end up not having great results and not enjoying all the benefits of this product, because we know that each type of treatment takes a long time to reach the result that we are satisfied. It is recommended by the manufacturer that you do the treatment for at least 3 months or 6 months, so that your body is able to absorb all the benefits and bring the result you expect. So if you had doubts about whether NuviaLab Relax really works, you can be sure that it works, and if you do the treatment the right way, you will get great results. And always make sure that you are buying on the official website so that you do not buy fake products and end up losing your money. To help you, I left the link to the official website below in the description of this video so that you can acquire NuviaLab Relax safely. Remember that it is important to use the supplement and do the treatment correctly to get the best results. So guys, I'm staying here, and I hope this video has helped a lot to clarify all your doubts about NuviaLab Relax, and if you have more questions, you can leave here in the comments.